Die by Def Leppard, right? And surprisingly, an unopened copy of Maxxwell Carlisle's Speed Force, which was my previous album. So you get all three of these if you get it right. Okay, I know. So the question is, name the vocalist who has appeared on the most Yngwie Malmsteen albums. Shout it out, come on.
Mark Bowles.
Okay, who said Mark Bowles first? The video guy? All right, it's Mark Bowles, congratulations. And in case you're wondering, he appeared on Trilogy. He appeared on the Inspiration album, which was a cover album in 96. He appeared on Alchemy, and then War to End All Wars, and he did the ABBA cover, the bonus track, on the Best Of, which was released in like 99 or something like that. So that's five Yngwie albums. Anyway, after the show, dude, you can come on. Stick around for the next band.